In our world, there have been various societies that operated behind closed doors and had a significant impact. You may have come across the names Freemason, Illuminati, or Brethren of Purity. These secretive organizations were remarkably well-structured, influential, and successful in their endeavors. Today we will talk about these secret societies about whom strange narrations, stories, and conspiracy theories are famous. These secret societies emerged during the rise of the first great civilization in the world. They comprised renowned philosophers, scientists, politicians, artists, and other influential individuals. Their actions included dismantling governments, organizing nations, and even transforming people's perceptions of God. The key point to understand is that these societies continue to exist today, operating under the radar and pursuing their own agendas. Behind closed doors, they engage in enigmatic rituals, secretive routines, and confidential activities. What secrets lie behind these practices? And let's embark on a journey to uncover the truth. To begin with, let's shed light on the special servants of the Crusade, the Knight Templars. This organization was involved in various military and covert campaigns in order to acquire and defend the Holy Land. The Templars were easily identifiable by their white robes adorned with red crosses. However, after the defeat of the Crusades and their departure from the Holy Land in 1291, the Knight Templars never embarked on any other secretive missions. However, even today, in France, Italy, and Germany, there are many secret societies, including the French Association of Knights of Christ, as they claim that they have the remains of the Knight Templars. Among secret societies, none is more notorious than the Illuminati. Throughout history, this clandestine group has been associated with sinister activities such as murder, mischief, and various other crimes. However, it is important to note that the Illuminati's origins were not rooted in malevolence. Initially founded in Bavaria by Professor Adam Weishaupt on the 1st of May, 1776, challenging the power of the conservative Catholic Church and the Bavarian monarchy, this organization held no ill intentions. In an attempt to establish a new ethical framework known as Illumination, he aimed to revolutionize the governance of European states. However, Carl Theodore deemed this movement as illegal, and subsequently, membership in the Illuminati was made a capital offense in 1787. Till today, the Illuminati has been held responsible for everything from the French Revolution to John F. Kennedy's assassination. Popular media often associates artists like Jay-Z, Beyoncé, and Rihanna with this organization, as they are seen using special symbols such as devil horns, eye signs, and triangles. Apart from these artists, criminals and some American politicians have also been seen making such symbols. Also, in the design of the dollar note, the eye and compass design have also remained quite controversial and important to notice. One very fearful, weird, and similar organization is the Order of Skull and Bones. This organization was founded in 1832 in Yale University, and because of its evil practices and traditions, it was considered as a quite notorious organization. The members of this organization used to call their headquarters the Tomb. They used to add 15 new people each year to this secret organization and always kept the number of their members less than 800. George Bush and George W. Bush have also remained members of this organization. According to reports from a newspaper in New York, the organization's shocking rituals have come to light. Allegedly, newly recruited members were observed engaging in immoral acts such as kissing skulls at their seniors' feet and strangling the throats of fellow members. Additionally, witnesses claim that these individuals were dressed in devil-style clothing and reciting strange mantras. Apart from the criminal-minded societies, there are also some positive societies on this list. One example is the Brethren of Purity, a secret society of Muslim philosophers that existed in the 9th or 10th century CE in Basra and Iraq. The organization's structure and its members were always kept secret. However, their teachings and philosophy are presently named as the Encyclopedia of Brethren of Purity. Similarly, during the turbulent times of the 18th century in China, the Society of Heaven and the Earth was formed as a spiritual group. they were known for resisting the oppressive monarchy of that time. In order to fully capture the essence of this video, it is essential to include the white-bearded people who played a significant role. Interestingly, it is believed that this group emerged at the dawn of the Ottoman Empire. This group functioned intelligently and effectively, but its operations came to an end following the Sultan's conquest of Constantinople. According to one conspiracy theory surrounding white-bearded individuals, it is believed that Mongols targeted and eliminated them during their invasion of Khorasan in Central Asia, due to perceiving them as a stronghold of resistance. Another renowned and seemingly secretive society, known for their white robes, secret handshakes, and enigmatic symbols. This group, commonly referred to as Freemasons, is associated with Masonic lodges and clandestine customs. The organization, which has garnered considerable controversy from the Catholic Church, is shrouded in mystery. These individuals, in their respective roles, don the sheepskin as a symbol of purity. Masons often discuss their charitable endeavors and oppose discrimination in society. However, it is worth pondering whether this secretive organization solely focuses on facilitating the success of its members in society and business, or if they harbor undisclosed objectives. Everyone is constantly sharing their opinions about secret societies on mainstream media and YouTube, yet the actual facts remain unknown. Now we want to hear from you. Share your opinion with us. Do you believe these secret societies possess enough power to shape the world according to their own will? But why stop at just one video? Join our ever-growing community of curious minds by subscribing today. And the best part, it's absolutely free.